John Anderson, famous as the lead singer of Yes, of course. His works with Vangelis, the great Greek synth maestro, big fan of Vangelis too. And of course, John's solo work, lots of great solo albums. We did this album together, Invention of Knowledge, remastered, partly remixed, extended a bit, reissued now, this year, 2023. It's here again. Give it a spin. If you haven't heard it, check it out. If you have heard it, check it out anyway. You'll find new things. This one album that was released initially in 2016. The collaboration between myself and John Anderson, that we all know from Yes, of course. Yes, of course, we do. So this is an album we did back then. And it has lots of great music, of course. Great vocals, great lyrics, and great players. We have, besides John on vocals and some synths and stuff, myself on guitars and keyboards and stuff. We got Tom Brislin playing some piano on it, some organ. Lalle Larsson, piano, organ. Jonas Reingold, bass. Michael Stolt, Felix Lehrmann on drums. And more musicians playing on this lovely album. Fully remastered, 24-bit, and remixed actually. A remix I did back in 2017 maybe. So here is the artwork by Silas Tobal. Lovely stuff as always from Silas. And the players and the credits. And here's a picture of John. He's grown a little bit since then, and this is myself. I've grown a little bit older since then. More cool artwork from Silas. And generally speaking, a lovely album. And this, as said, is the vinyl colored version. This time around, I think the colors will be different, but equally cool or colorful. So, and of course on CD, writing music, kind of across, sending files across the ocean. What can I say? I could not imagine this happening when I was listening to albums like Topographic Oceans or Close to the Edge or Going for the One when I was just a teenager, hearing this fantastic music and all the imaginations of what can be done in an electric orchestra with guitars and synthesizers and stuff. Just happening then, back in the 70s, but nowadays we have samplers, we have, of course we had the Mellotron back then, but samplers and all the ways you can actually create orchestras. So this is very much what we've done on this album. We have created a big orchestra and a big choir, of course. And it's quite a big project, actually, and quite a task to mix it, I have to say. But here it is, anyway, in its glory. Full glory. So, if you like John Anderson, Yes music, the Flower Kings music, and you like epics, this is definitely an album for you to check out and listen to. And if you already checked it out and did not really get it, try one more time because it will pay off. This is a winner in my book, one of the best albums I've been part of making over the last 45 years, I think. Okay, the Anderson Stolt, John Anderson, Roine Stolt, album release again very soon. So check it out.